Here's the replay, and he's run very wide. In fact, he's braked so late that he's ended up on the crest of the road down there, on the crown, and has fallen off the edge of the road.